The Brett Hanover filly Glider was at her best early in the year. She won the $200,000 La Paloma final at Yonkers with a tremendous stretch move and defeated Leah Almerhurst in 158 in the American National. She also won the Review Futurity at Springfield.
It's Glider the leader, and the outside, the challenger second, is Leah Almerhurst. It's Glider on the inside, Leah Almerhurst on the outside. It's Glider and Leah Almerhurst. It's Glider in front.